Absolutely. We came out in the second half, and we even fought in the first half to get back from that 15-point deficit. So it's just really good to see that we got a lot of tough guys and a lot of fight in us.